Hello friends, welcome to Bombay Fresh Fish, and today we are going to tell you how to fillet a pomfret fish. Here we have two fish, a male and a female, and we have a fillet knife. It's very important to choose a right fillet knife. Fillet knives are easily available in the market. Just choose a sharp one and be very, very careful while doing the filleting. As you can see here, we've already started the process right from the top. As you can see, you have to give a slit right from the top and go towards the bottom, okay? And then again from the bottom to the top, right? Just to ensure that your fillet knife goes very, very close to the bone but does not get entangled with the bone. And as you can see, in a big slit, one fillet is out, right? And this is one fillet. Then you turn the fish over, and remove the remaining part of the other side, right? From top to bottom, this is a process, from top to bottom and then bottom to top. And here's the other side as well. And you get both the fillets. Now you just remove the do the gutting of the fish, and you can use the remaining fish in a curry. Here's another fish. This is a female one. First you'll have to do the scaling, because we generally do not cook fish with the scales. So just do the scaling of the fish and remove the scales with the same knife. You can just put some water and just clean the scales, and you're ready to fillet. Now you have to give this is the first process. You have to give a slight slit next to the gills on both the sides, as you can see here, and then place your hand. Look at the placement of the hand. Place your hand very, very carefully on the top of the fish. Do not press the fish, and be very, very careful with your fingers, because the fillet knife is generally very sharp. This is halfway through. Then turn the fish over, and then you begin the filleting right from the top, and then slowly go towards the bottom. Again, ensure that the knife runs through very, very close to the bone but does not get entangled with the bone. And as you can see here, one side of the fillet is ready. You can also see the egg here. I just have to cut the remaining part of the fish. Be very careful. And here's the second fillet as well. As you can see, this is a female fish. It has eggs, but the eggs are with the gut, so you'll have to remove the wastage as well, and then you get the eggs as well. Yeah, so this is the way we fillet fish. Thanks for watching.